down to Rutu. Keefe to the middle. Wisniewski fires, big rebound. Havlat was there. But Minnesota's defense take care of the situation, and Wyatt Smith will clear it. Quick shot. Welcome back, Marty Havlat. Right off the faceoff, makes it 1-0 for the Blackhawks.
The post by Brian Smolinski. Great pass by Seabrook, shorthanded.
I love that patience shown by the sophomore defenseman. Demetra in, rebound, and the Wild have tied it. Now the wraparound, Bochenski sharp looking for it. Cleared by Minnesota. Boucher's pass picked off. Koivu, shot, score! Pavel Dimitra. Rutu hovers in front. Keith hesitates. Back to Hamilton. Marty Havlat from the hash marks. The wrist shot, scores! He's dangerous from everywhere. Second goal of the night, and the drought is over on the power play as the Blackhawks tie it at 2. Over the line, Ralston. Dimitra, Parrish, couldn't get much on it. 8 seconds to go in the period. Seabrook trying to get it out. Can't. They score! Koivu. Shooting off the leg of Sharp and wide. 23 seconds to go on the 5-on-3. Bouchard, Ralston, rebound. It's Parrish, second of the night.
About is making that first pass. If there's nobody around, there's no sense of, you know, stick handling and trying to.
Salmelainen doesn't stick handle, shoots. Fernandez, rebound, they score! Side of the goal, it's Hamilton. And we've got a hockey game late. Hawks cut the lead to 1 with 6:54 to go. Seen about 6 inches from the goal line. Quite a crafty shot from Hamilton to Seabrook for the point. Scores! 6:29 to go. They do it again. Seabrook, the bomb from the blue line. Manny Fernandez a bit frustrated. Parrish, bad angle, scores! Wins it in overtime. It's the hat trick for the Minnesota Boys.